Hi, I'm Mike McEntire. I'm the chair of the NRHA Judges Committee, and I'm just going to talk to you a little bit about the day of being a judge. And we are at the NRHA Derby here, and one thing I'm doing is the monitor, and I'm helping prepare the judges to be ready when they go to judge that first horse. And one thing they've done, I'll go back in the last week, the committee has sent them out some runs to watch that the committee has marked, and we send with the score sheets for them to prepare, mark some runs, and compare to the judges' committee scores. And then they show up here at the reining, and then like this evening, tomorrow the non-pro derby starts, and this evening we went through and we all marked some runs from the derby last year to help prepare them for tomorrow morning, where they're ready to, when they sit down in the chair, they're ready to mark that first horse. We try to get our judges as ready as they can be. And then tomorrow morning, we'll get here about an hour early, we'll mark a few more runs, and hopefully they'll be ready when they sit down in the chair. That's our goal. And they'll go through the day. We'll get up at, we'll leave the hotel at 7 after breakfast. And again, we'll get here about an hour early. And the show starts at 8. They'll be dragging after 7 horses. So they'll mark those first 7 horses. And, you know, it takes a tremendous amount of concentration watching every stride to be a judge at this level. There's 5 judges. The high is thrown out and the low is thrown out, and the middle 3 scores are used. They'll go through the day with a 10-minute break every so often to give them a little mental break, and then we'll take a 30-minute lunch break, and tomorrow they're going to judge 116 horses. So it's quite a challenge, and they'll be here judging for anywhere from 6 to 9 days this week. That some of our judges have already been judging 2 full days. So it is a mental challenge to be a judge. You have to be 25 years old to apply for your judge's card, and you have to go through an applicant seminar and pass a test, and then you're allowed 6 months later to go to the judge's school. And if you pass that test, you become an NRHA judge, which you have to retest every 2 years. So every other year, they're coming in back to the school to retest. And we try to keep them informed through web work and that kind of thing, and mail outs to our judges. But we do our best to keep them educated in between those 2 years of the schools. So it's quite a schedule this week for our judges, but we've got a great group of guys here that's definitely capable of doing a good job. Thank you.